welcome the country boy, the condo kid, Mark Pawsey. And Brad Bond from Kingsgrove, toe to toe, thank you, Brad. Well, we've got a good contest at the end of the third round. Mark Pawsey in the blue corner. Brad Bond over here in the red corner. Four.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Lou Lewis has inspected the eye of Brad Bond, and in his professional opinion, the laceration is too deep for Brad Bond to continue. The fight will go to the cards, however, because it was the fourth round did commence.
Billy Sewell was awarded 30-27, Darren Jones 30-26, and Max Murphy 30-26. Unanimous points victor to the blue corner, Mark.